Isaac, just like this. I'm not going to switch over a green screen or anything because I'm lazy and I don't want to. What run do I want to do? Do I need to change my subscription goals? Let's get that off. Boom. Sweet. Who should I play as? I should actually get a drink before anything. Give me 1 second. Let's play as Isaac. Fuck it. I really want to get the, God bless you. Mega Saiyan done. Omi no go plus seconds on typing. She says, thank you. She appreciates you. You're a gentleman and a scholar. And she said a lot more. No, she said none of that. She just said thank you. We'll try to do that going forward monthly. Almost exactly like that. I hope you guys enjoy it. Hope it's something we can do more often. I was like, did the game freeze? And my audio is turned down. Oh shit, all starts up to start? Sign me up, coach. Yeah, I got a void run, which is probably, I'd say, probably one of the two hardest things to do in this game, for sure. The void and the beast, just getting to the beast is a pain in the ass. And I made it look fucking easy yesterday on a casual, I'm just gonna play while my videos upload playthrough. Should not have picked up that heart. One bomb. A one key. Yeah, that was pretty good. I definitely wasn't worth it. There's too many clues in here. Where's Mr. Hanky, the Christmas poo, when you need somebody to help you? How did I survive that? I don't know, but we'll make it work.
Wait.
Oh, shit. open the chimney. I don't have to do anything. Need a key. You have the girlfriend playing Farming Simulator in the background. It's pretty funny. For multiple reasons. I need a key. Yes, sir. I'm taking a chance. Need. That's not a fucking key. That's full health, and I just dropped it and another kill. Did I just get two full healths then? Is that what that means? Yeah. I'm mad at it. Just never used a full health pill to immediately get a full health pill. And it threw me off. Shit. You. That's not a key. Really, screw it. At least the shots are slow enough where, oh, I say I can dodge them and then I get hit by them immediately afterwards. Never mind. Don't listen to what the fuck I'm saying. Super bandage! Devil room! Oh, money. But no key! Actually, asleep. Got to advance without an actual treasure room. I'm kind of sad about that. I'm not gonna lie. Yourself is in there, or... Wait, no, I want the item room. I'm sorry, the treasure room. I want the item room. The store. I'm gonna try myself. Now I can get away. We're getting ready to gear up on doing some more offline Oh, ah! I talk about things and then I hurt myself. I hate myself. Need this fucking damage. Getting ready to gear up to do offline streaming videos again. That'll be uploaded to YouTube. We already have a bunch of videos that will be uploaded to YouTube. If you go check that out, it's youtube.com/elitefourstefan. But we already have videos going to November, actually. I believe it's mid-November. You can go take a look at ranging from like Zelda that we've done on here to anything else that's coming up or any offline projects that we've done are exclusive to the YouTube channel from there. So like we did Digimon Next World Order on there. Highly recommend checking it out. Anarchist cookbook, right? Lead pencil, I feel like that's good. We'll take it. I probably shouldn't have. I just made a mistake. Ah, oh, I'm making rookie fucking mistakes. Baby, I'm making bad mistakes. Yeah, because I wrote on it. It's trash. We're going to use a forget-me-not. Okay, that's the third time I've walked on spikes in that fucking room. Because I am fucking dumb. Wow. Can I not find a secret? I like the fact that that scrubs. Oh, I could have rerolled that. Whatever. Gotta go. The forget-me-not does work on trinkets. Just proved it. Yep, FYI. Seriously, I thought that was going to do more damage. Please just die. Thank you. Oh, scatter bombs? So if I have the option, flusher, I'm gonna use it for a room real quick just for fun, but, well, not this room apparently. The Rock has come back to New York City. Community HP up. Okay, I'm paying you way too much money to not pay out an HP up right now. Yo, I'm not sad. Where'd you get that? We did? Yeah, apparently. Tastes just like cantaloupe.
It tastes like you're licking a cantaloupe.
That is weird. I love cantaloupe, sure. Like, I love cantaloupe. That just kind of fucks with me, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, like, my brain's like, what are you doing, stupid shit? Oh, I've never seen that symbol before. What the fuck is that, Daryl? Oh, wait, I'm on a boss rush. I'm doing pretty well, fuck. I don't see it. I'm on it. I don't see it. Hold on. Holding. Oh, I think I found it. Saturn. Ring of Tears. Problems. Yeah. 9 volt for sure. Quicker charge? Yes, please. Tell me I can come in here and re-roll this. Oh, what does that one do? Is that Neptune? Looks like a trident. Better. You know what? Let's go fight the boss and then come back and make that decision. You know what? I probably should take it and just reroll the Fletcher. An angel room. Yep, it looks like that's what's happening. Picking this up. Until the end, which is a free bomb. Let's find our secret rooms. Could be here. Full health too.
Full health.
Forgot about that. Dude, give me my health up. You're just trying to piss me off. You really... I've never seen one of you take so much money. This much money to you. You know what? I will take this internal heart. I will blow you both up because you just pissed me the fuck off. Are you a wizard? Ew. Alright, don't mess this up. Don't mess this up. Take the D6. We need some angel rooms.
We'll have a lot of opportunity for that right now. Cool. Of steel. Is this for health again? Yeah, nice. Tried to move, didn't really work. Apparently I got stuck. You know, my girlfriend knows all about that. I'm saying she plays Isaac and gets stuck too on rocks. You guys are disgusting. I don't know what you were thinking. Stuck in a corner. God, Hierophant too? I ain't mad at it. Ooh. It's not bad. I feel we could do better. We did worse. We, in fact, did worse. I like being positive, but god damn. Sauces. Things are surviving longer than they should. No. Oh. Should it? We're gonna go re-roll this one item. We forgot what it was, but I know it needs to be rerolled. Yes, it does. Polydactyl? I don't remember what that does. Come on. We need ourselves an angel when we step in. Baby to the right or down. She called it. She is the best. Ooh, there is a heart sacrifice machine. I must have. Losing my angel chances. Damn. Little sweet suffering thrown in there. Am I missing anything? I have the forget-me-nots. I think we're good. Left a range up hanging around? That doesn't sound right. Well, Hangman. Oh, I could do that for the money. I don't want to, though. Find ourselves our item room quickly. Our treasure room. skeleton key. Nice, nice. It's actually Franklin. Only my good friends can call me Frank. Okay, apparently I need to hold two items now. There's two cards. I don't even know what I picked up to do that. I can't see my health right now. This makes it that much worse for me. We will restock the store, even though we technically don't need it. Let's just reroll this now. What the fuck is that? Short range mega tiers? Oh, yeah, I used this last night. That's not that bad. I used this last night when the girlfriend said I made the run look easy. Let's have the confidence in ourselves to do it again. Left full, my hangman, full health. Yo, lazy coming in for 25 months. Wah, wah, wah. What up, lazy? It's going not too bad. We did our first giveaway tonight. It was fun. They got some hits. Can't believe we gave out a gold card. It's been fun. How about you, bud? How was your night? Oh yeah, and we figured out Brendan glitched Lynx. Switch from? That sucks, dude. I'm so sorry. getting hit by everything. Hey, Pasha. Hey, the two diamonds. Why'd I know this was in here? I'm gonna do that, that, that. Ooh, do I hang man for this? Is it worth it? No. Easy peasy. Okay, we could go into the arcade. There's the item store straight down. Alright, what we really need is Dad's key at this point since we're not getting angel rooms. We're trying to get the mega scene. Where's the hangman? There's a room we haven't gone into. There it is. This is what I was looking for. I already went in there, apparently. That was dumb of me. Alright, we got two of hearts. I'm walking on sunshine. Yeah! And don't it feel good? I don't want you to be alarmed, baby. But yes, I am indeed walking on the sunshine. The sunshine. Not knowing my health is what makes this scary right now. I have no clue on what it is. Yeah, that's three hearts we've given up. I'm gonna give up one more. Actually, no. Just knowing that I've given up three, I'm gonna pick up this two. I did this. What's that, Bim? Did I just use something I wasn't supposed to? I feel like I did. I did. I messed up. Continuum tears. I really messed that up. Lazy, guess what the pack giveaway for the upcoming month is now. Because we're going to try to do this every single month going forward. Oh, I used the double heart thing because I'm a fucking idiot. Alright, full health and level 4. It's always gonna be more cards. Yeah.
This is this month's giveaway prize.
Not including the other 36 packs that could be added included.
Just like last month. For every 5 subs, we're gonna give out on top of that. 2 more packs. Wish I could see my health. Looks like I'm fully healed. Lazy's dropping 3 right now. Nice. Be chosen. Yeah, it's I need to go. I need an angel room. Or a sacrifice room, actually. Got all tricky on me. It was a Trixie's Hobbitses. Damn. It kind of just like blew them away with a shot. That was crazy. Okay, we're gonna come back to you. We put a pin in that. Don't forget to tell your friends. Come watch the stream. Get a chance to win some evolution packs. Or evolution pack plus more. And we getting dubs and Isaac like a candy. Not as much as my girlfriend because she's better than me. She doesn't think so, but fuck, she has almost as many marks as I do, and she's been playing for a couple weeks, just about a month or two. You're even killing it, babe. Would you teach me to Isaac? I'd teach you anything, Shrek. Just don't eat me. Too quick in there for my liking. That is definitely, I don't want to say off-putting because it's not, like, if I need it. Yeah, it tastes unique. My brain's like, you should be licking this. Not that I sit there and just lick cantaloupe. Knew that was coming.
do I want to risk it for the biscuit? Ooh, I kind of let that run over me. Kind of sad. Grab the things, please. Ooh, challenge room's open.
Ooh, one of every chest. You know, I'll do this. Fuck it.
You have a full health, too. Okay, all of a sudden my shots are the slowest thing on the planet. And I'm getting hit by everything. I don't think I need speed up. Reusable. That's not the item generator, right? Or is that the sim? Maybe that'll be the sim. Reusable item generator. Yeah, that one's fine. We'll come back and reroll that. I'm like, there's a half a heart in here that I don't see? Take it. Too bad I lost it just going in. That sucks. They're coming out. You're everything you need. One, two, three. Oh, I messed that up. Alright, time to sacrifice some hearts for some lemons. Why am I getting blue hearts to drop when I'm taking damage now all of a sudden? Like, I ain't mad at it. Oh, it's randomly taking full hearts. Bloody Bomb Blast and HP up. Okay. Wow, Stefan, just want to take damage there. Not try to dodge anything. Not try to move. Just there to take damage. Okay, I see you. No, just take the damage. Just take the, no, stop trying to defend it now. I see what you did. Stop being a bitch. Full heal. We also have secret rooms we can find. Which I had to guess. One is probably right there. Called it. More monies. I have like no luck though, unfortunately. But, hey, guess what? We have nothing else to use our money on, so. Guess what's gonna happen? Oh, I just got another full health, though. Cool.
Oh, never mind. Don't need it. HP up. Magician and full health.
I guess I'd rather just go in with two full health. Have I mentioned how my girlfriend is the best farmer ever? Best farmer ever. Who reads instructions? Who reads instructions, babe? Instructions for rich people. Holy shit. Okay, I spent money not intending to fuck. Okay, I probably shouldn't have. Got a third full meal, and I don't have a machine. Umbilical cord. Jesus. Have I mentioned how cute my girlfriend looks in overalls? I haven't seen it, but I can just imagine. It also helps that my girlfriend's better than your girlfriend, so like...
When I say that, like, you know I mean it.
Okay, am I... I'm literally getting hit by every fucking thing that can happen. Baby, you'd be the best farmer ever. Full health. You do an extremely well job. God, I need you to have more faith in yourself. Not even a sacrifice room.
God.
Help me out here, Jesus. Sweet newborn, baby Jesus. Well, I'm not gonna hire you to do the farm work if you can't even operate the arm. Isn't there an instruction?
Feels like I'm walking on sunshine.
I mean, it doesn't look like I'm actually doing damage. Oh, did I get hit with creep?
Whack.
Can you get any damage on the way out? That's always nice. Right here. Let's Try to stomp their hand on me? That was rude. What's that, Ben? That's a thing to be ashamed of. Not everyone's a farmer. That's how I feel on some certain games. Great, just wasted a fucking... You better give me an HP up this time, or else we're gonna have some bombing words. I mean, fighting words.
Answers.
Alright, I'll take Vision of Secret Rooms, that's cool. These hearts too. The last page is Isaac. First off, we get the Eternal Heart. That's another 4 health pill. Mocking on Sunshine. Girlfriend's not holding up traffic, I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, I see it. I mean, I don't see it because you're not holding up traffic, but... This is where I messed up. Wow! The eyes didn't even get to pop out on it, lips. That is pretty powerful. What I pick up? The negative, right? Yeah, going to hell. Cursed of the Lost, and all the red cards came with us. The moon! I mean the smoon! Damn, that be a dollar bill. Stefan, let's stop taking damage. That would be great. Thank you. Okay, no money. No money though. Take as many hearts as you want. Fuck it. What's happening? Is that what they got you doing? Nice. Killed before the charge.
I found pills.
Taking damage.
cool stuff and taking stupid damage for no reason. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I said it's fine. Barely got past that. No, I just grabbed Mom's fucking pearl. I just ruined this run. I had a fucking... I could have re-rolled the dollar. I didn't think about that. There's boss room. Where the fuck are you? The void just popped up for fucking Isaac again. Back-to-back runs for the void, but I don't need the void. I need the key, and I don't have the key. Damage plus evil up, and then lusty blood, fuck it. And I got Curse of the Lost again, cool. Actually, I guess the Curse Pearl isn't really hurting us because of the charge move thing. Oh, I didn't even think about it. I also have the D6, we could reroll all those items. And that, maybe I can get Dad's key. Is this quad shot? No, spider bite. I'm getting hit by everything. We're gonna lose. Last second. This suck. Girlfriend's struggling to become a farmer. I'm struggling to play Isaac. Holy shit, how did I not take damage?
The world.
I walked into that because I'm stupid. Cool. I feel like I'm speed running this at the end, but I'm definitely not. I almost walked into that straight damage. I'm an idiot. You have to drop it off in a certain area. Sorry, I can't look right now. Okay. Kinda looks like it. goes under. Damn, can't believe I know where I'm at. Show the contacts from mother. Not what I want. Fast as fuck, boy. Do I want a victory laugh? Oh no, the void popped back up again. That's twice. You know, fuck it. I'm gonna. Yeah, I already did it with this character, but this is the second time that it's popped up as an option for us to do, so fuck it. I'm gonna do it. Just for funsies, and I'm gonna choose any room I come across first. I'm not charging. It's an automatic charge, I can't stop it. Because there's no other floor to go to. Alright. Here we go, delirium right away, watch. Nope. I told you it wasn't, you guys are... Just listening. Just listen to me, guys. Oh, I didn't realize I was stompy. Pretty good. Guppy's tail re-rolled into squeegee. Tears up with some blue hearts. Nah, but with some blue hearts, I do want that. I found pills. Now. Wow, I walked into that damage like an idiot. Oh, Mark Rock. And I forgot I'm stomping. I'm pretty fast. I was gonna say, is this motherfucking dad's key? No, but I just got a mother transformation. I'm not overpowered, you're overpowered. Like, the only reason I continue this run is. Yeah, and I'm not getting a mark for anything. Yeah, I've already done everything. I was just trying to get the Mega Saiyan the whole time.
Wow, get hit by everything, that aren't you? You know what, if I happen to make it work out that way, that'd be hilarious. Eternal life? Question mark? No. Let's go with Dark Bump. Yes. Also red hearts up here. Now a dark bum. We'll take advantage of that real quick. Yeah, eat them red hearts. The Joker. Tears down. Seriously. Krampus! Best as fuck, boy. Well, I guess I don't need the D6 anymore. I might as well go in with Krampus' head. I don't have enough charge. It's this devil room. I don't know if I can come back. Krampus's head. Fast as fuck for you. I don't know. He does not. He ignores him. I know, right? Ignoring hearts. I'm trying to feed you. And you don't want the food I'm trying to feed you. No, wait, you don't deserve to eat. It's the kind of shit my parents would tell me growing up. Yeah, you don't deserve to eat. The sun! I'll take it. Fuck it. I found bells. Death size. Oh yeah. Oh my god. Strongest fuck boy. Well, this makes up for not doing the one on stream last night. We got the exact same run that we did last night. An OP void run. Hurt
Damn. Oh, here it is, yep. Alright, I got the sun. So we should be golden. Damn, that was a great use of that, if I do say so myself. Okay, please stop jumping on top of me. That's kind of fucked up. Well, just trying to get through the damage, but thank you for letting me know. Girlfriend's on point, telling me where I can get some help. Getting hit by everything. That's fine. Oh, thank you. So we got the sun, so it doesn't matter. And we'd be dead. God, I made that look easy. It really isn't, people. Let me tell you. Let me tell you. Well, I was getting hit a lot. Isaac, are you evil? Gonna do a reward pack. We're gonna do a you played really well pack. Pat yourself on the back. Pat yourself on the back. I love you. I have the best girlfriend in the world. Have I mentioned that? I don't think I have. Let's take a look. 6. Our reverse is not important, and our holo is a gigalith. Ooh. I want to thank everyone for being here on stream tonight. Whether you're here for 5 seconds, 5 minutes, or 5 hours, your support is greatly appreciated and needed. Please consider following me on my socials, Twitch, Twitter, Discord, YouTube, Instagram, TikTok. Everything's linked below. Don't forget about our October giveaway. I hope you have a wonderful day, and we will see you on the next one. Bye-bye.